it's a lot of, like, we have to adjust to a lot of stuff, being like it's gonna be a shorter season and all the stuff going on in the world today. So with it being a shorter season, I feel like that give us, that's an advantage to us, because we have a lot of experienced guys, rather than like other guys who not that experienced. They have to, like, usually have a longer season to get more prepared, but you got to be ready right away.
I think the greatest lesson was learned is that young black men have a voice, and that our board and our and administration listen to the concerns, and the and they really, they did a good job of giving our kids a chance to be back with one another. You know, this is great just to be together and getting the governor's word today and all that stuff. I mean, this was really, really positive. And so, you know, we're working hard. Listen, we were 9 days behind everybody, so we got a lot of work to get in. But God's got a good plan, and we're going to be at it hard. This is a group we like, and, you know, we've added a couple players, too, here recently, and which we're excited about. But this is a group that's worked really hard. I mean, you know, it's I think for young kids to not know whether you're going to have a season or not, you know, and I think them know that we're getting closer. And with the news today has really elevated stuff a little bit as well. So it means a lot. I mean, listen, you know, I know there's still a lot of question marks out there, but I know that our kids are certainly going to be juiced up to go in the next 10 days. You know, when you have experience, that helps you maybe not needing as much time because they've been at it. But but as far as I'm concerned, you know, we've got to play. We're going to play a lot of kids early, you know, to really, you know, our kids are just getting hitting their bodies, you know, ready for all that stuff. And but our competition here at practice the last 2 days has really started to elevate, which is really, really positive.
A defense, we have a very, very experienced group. So like, probably about like 9 of our starters are coming back. So with a lot of experience, it helped us play faster, and the game is slowing down for us a lot.
You have Tiba back. You have Cam back. Michael Gravely transfers in. How special do you think this group could be?
It's, can't even say it. It's just a special group. I don't want to say too much right now, but you got to get the big picture that we're going to go to state.
That's big, because, like, that's a three-star recruit. That's 2 three-star recruits that we have in our secondary, plus adding me. That's 3 D1 recruits in our secondary, so that's a good thing.
You guys have a new quarterback, Malachi. He has some experience playing as a cornerback. How's that going to help him as transitioning to the offensive side?
I feel like he will know, like, the defense better of any team, because he's been on it. He's been on the defense.
What do you think is different about this group going into this year? Because Coach Roski was really high on you guys coming up as juniors, sophomores, as the senior class now.
Since I feel like we all had that one year of varsity, so I guess we had like that game speed and like how the game will react to us.
The fact that you guys, as sophomores, had a pretty good JV team. I think you guys were 10-0, if I remember right. You know, coming up through the ranks, does it feel like this is an opportunity for you guys to take your time and your time being now?
Yes, I feel like we're going to show something this year, due to, even without the corona, we're going to show something this year.
It feels great. Like, football, that's pretty much all we do in the summertime usually. So, like, without this, we just had a lot of free time, but it feels good to be out here.